Use a driven ball technique to serve the ball from deep in the side of the field, about 30 to 40 yards out from the goal, towards the back post area. Aim for your partner, who should be about 12 yards away from the goal and just beyond the back post. But keep the ball away from the defender, who should be at the 18. If you don't have three players, work on keeping the ball away from the defender while imagining the target player.